number out of work in the UK fell by 57,000 over the last 3 months, but the jobless total is still more than 2.5 million. Labour's deputy leader is accusing the Prime Minister of complacency. Now for latest BBC Radio Merseyside news.
Merseyside's weather.
BBC Radio Merseyside.
I'll tell you what, when this thunderstorm comes, it's going to be a big one, isn't it?
It looks like it is going.